You don't need too much blood to get the problem. Same thing that happened to us last week.
Yeah.
I'm fine.
Not just talk about the second one, but no.
Like a butterfly with what?
With sore feet. That's what Daryl's saying.
Yeah. So this is the only airport that Beaumont has, or what?
Yeah. Well, I don't know if they have. I'm sure they have some private airports too.
But don't they have like flights out of here? Like, don't they have like flights that go to other cities?
I know, right? You would think they would have one. They should have a bigger one since they have a lot of business here, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, like original.
Yeah. I'm surprised they don't have a huge airport. No, they should. I think they do, right? Or maybe it's in La Porte. No. I mean, maybe it's in Port Arthur. Beaumont traffic at 4202 off the active runway 13 Beaumont. There must be like a Beaumont regional airport. There's a lot of stuff. Maybe it's in Port Arthur then. They're bigger.